New York City is a city surrounded by water. There are more than 500 miles of shoreline, with 14 miles along the Bronx River alone, which is behind us. Such close proximity to the waterfront means that we must be vigilant in promoting water safety for all New Yorkers, especially in light of the tragedies that took place earlier this summer. I express my deepest condolences to the families of Erickson Villa and Wellington Gabin, who were tragically lost. We installed self-closing gates at both lodge entrances. We've installed life rings and throw lines along the boat launch, and many of those you see right here before me. We installed explicit warning signs on the gates in English and Spanish that state danger, no swimming, no diving.
So unfortunately, it takes that tragedy sort of to wake you up, to implement certain things that perhaps you overlooked because it was really not on your mind, even though safety is always on our minds. What this will do here is there's a tow rope here with a lifesaver, life ring, and the rope is about 60 feet long. You can now throw it, the individual in the water could grab onto it, and you simply pull them in. And if nothing else, what we're doing here today proves that these two young men who died in June over at Starlight Park, their lives are not were not lost in vain.
The family is hurting. Today we wanted them present, but because of the span of time of what has occurred, the tragedy is still too fresh for them to come into a park at this very moment. This is a call that the parents have been making for the longest. They've been wanting this, and I'm here to tell them that after this meeting, I'm going to call them up and tell them your voice has been heard.